What's up, guys? Danny with Lanier Lawn Care, and there's a lot of debate on whether brand new blades are balanced or not. A lot of people I see just take these blades, throw them on their mowers being brand new, and guys, I'm gonna tell you, this thing for one is not even remotely close. Even with that coating on there, you could look down it and tell that there's a pretty decent amount to be taken off of this blade before it's even sharp. But a lot of people just take these and throw them on their mowers and think that they're automatically balanced and sharpened properly. So we're going to show you today with this balancer that this is a brand new blade, fresh out of the box, and this thing is not balanced. Now, you're probably asking yourself, well, what is this going to do? Well, guys, what happens is with that being off balance, you put three of them blades on your mower, you're going to feel that vibration a little bit from the spinning. Hence the reason why they balance your tires whenever you go and get your new tires put on. They balance them. Well, same thing happens with blades. If you don't balance your blades properly, and you think that that nail could be helping you, it probably is. But guys, if I could recommend anything, I would recommend one of these actual Oregon or Magmatics blade balancers here. These things are completely awesome, and they're gonna get you straight to the T of whether this thing's balanced or not. But anyway, you add three of these to your mower, and then you turn them blades on, and you're just making the spindle life of your mower go downhill. So keep that in mind next time you buy some brand new blades. Just throw them on your mower.